launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lork could be in the area, but this takes priority.
And we're entering heavy anti-air traffic, half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems. Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
Damn it! I got this side. Ready? Lift!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Secure.
Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Launch facility ahead. Secure the control room and launch the Federation missiles on the target site.
Ash, this is Mary. Latest intel has confirmed that Rourke is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
Understood.
Time to improvise. On your go.
Launch this thing.
missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear. Inbound to your coordinates.
Repeat.
Payload is inbound.
Move your ass, soldier!
Badger 2 is not operational. Repeat, Badger 2 is not operational.
One of the crew is alive. Moving into pickup. Keep running!
Satellites and they're all powering up.